And remember that culture begets branding. I would love to say your branding is first, but it's the culture of your environment. If you're trying to create a brand that has nothing to do with you and your school and your leadership authentically, it's going to show out.